Hey, it's Dan with SupplyHouse.com. Recently, we've had several customers who have had problems threading the supply adapters on their Manablocs. The problem typically occurs when connecting the supply adapter to whichever supply port they have on the bottom of the Manabloc. They're taking the supply adapter, and because it's on the bottom, they're working against gravity, they're pushing against it, and it's not screwing on straight. If you look closely, you can see that the supply adapter isn't straight on the threads. It's actually slanted off to the side because the threads on the fitting and the Manabloc didn't meet up right. The metal threads on the supply adapter are tougher than the plastic threads on the Manabloc. So if you get it going and force it and it's not going easily, you're going to strip the threads on the Manabloc. You can see here, this is actually a return from one of our customers, and you can see how the threads have been damaged. So before attaching the supply adapters, it should hand tighten on as easily as this. There should be no problem. The bottom line is, if you need a wrench to get this thing tightened, you don't have it set up right. You need to unscrew it, come at it again, and make sure that the threads are lined up. Otherwise, you're just going to damage the Manabloc. For more information, visit the Resource Center at SupplyHouse.com or email us with any questions.